Hey, thanks for watching my reel. Today, we're just revisiting this paper towel holder drawer project that I did, and I actually posted a reel on it a couple weeks ago. But here in this project, all we did was we took a regular base cabinet and we just modified the drawer. Anyone with basic trim carpentry skills can do this. You can just kind of rewind in the video to see what it looks like and how we did it. If this is something you'd like to do, make sure you save this video. Thanks.